Hi, this is Joe Chambers. Welcome to Musicians Hall of Fame Backstage, the Vault Series. Today's clip is from our first induction ceremony in concert. We inducted the Tennessee Two, this time represented by Marshall Grant, as Luther Perkins had passed away in the 60s. We had the great, from Chicago, one of my favorite drummers, Danny Serafin, sitting in. We had John Carter Cash Jr. sitting in on acoustic guitar. We had the great Rodney Crowell singing Ring of Fire. Hope you enjoy it. If you do, be sure to hit like, subscribe, the notification bell so you don't miss any of our new content. Again, the Tennessee Two with Rodney Crowell singing Ring of Fire.
Is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 but the I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh.